started with authentic reclaimed wood, and everyone loved it. It really brought a nice warm feel to your home or your apartment, and everyone wanted more. So the next thing we looked at was, what other materials can we use? We found that if we take old magazines and paper and stuff that would end up going into a landfill, we could actually press it together. And then we started hand chiseling it and found that it looked just like stone. Traditionally, installing stone in a home or an apartment is extremely difficult. It's heavy, you have to use grout and all kinds of different materials. The best part about it is that the Velcro has an extremely strong hold. It's not coming off the wall unless you want it to.